light. And green is after red, so yeah. The car is green. Green.
That's so funny watching that. With that girl thing. This is a song. Amber resin for like incense.
What you doing there, Stacey?
You have what?
Mm-hmm.
In your nostril?
Oh. You want to get it for me?
Yeah.
I've been driving. You just wake up when we're not driving.
No, I don't really want to.
What'd you get at dollar store? Is that it? Oh. We should like seriously bust out.
Ethan.
You know what I'm saying?
We got a bunch of stuff. Mm.
Well, we're gonna
Hello.
We're gonna be. You don't wanna.
Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Too far. Every ghetto, every city, suburban place. Hi. Okay, you have to introduce yourself, Dick Canada. Wait. What? What's your name?
Paul. I'm 21 years old.
And where are you from?
22. I live in Texas.
You live in Texas? But why are you driving with us in the car right now?
You guys made me.
Made you?
Tell us, you tricked me. What are your views on George Bush?
George
United States, everyone should pray for him. There's a lot on his shoulders. You know it's mine, don't
forget. He was a great governor. Yeah, I was just saying that, like, I don't know if he was a great governor. And actually, in Texas, it's not like the governor has all the power. It's more like the lieutenant governor has more power than the governor because it's broken off into five different branches. And that's so that the governor won't have much power in Texas. So, yeah, he was just the governor.
All right. Katie, what do you think about that, huh?
You know, I have no political opinions because I have no background on politics, and it's simply
just pretend.
A lack of interest. I don't know.
Why would he be a bad guy?
Probably he's a bad guy.
Yeah.
You know, I'm just asking another question. Like, what if people have against him?
Probably seen it as like a puppet.